Hi guys. Welcome to Minutes, your go-to channel for in-depth movie and series recommendations. Today, we're diving into the world of SMILF, a captivating TV series that takes a raw and unfiltered look at the life of Bridget Bird, a young single mum navigating the challenges of motherhood, co-parenting and female sexuality in South Boston. SMILF revolves around Bridget Bird, a smart and scrappy single mum with an unconventional family dynamic. Set against the backdrop of South Boston, Bridget struggles to make ends meet while striving to provide a better life for her son, Larry. Bridget's journey is both heartwarming and hilarious as she tackles the complexities of parenthood, often making impulsive decisions along the way. The series offers a fresh and honest perspective on motherhood and female sexuality, tackling taboo topics with authenticity and humor. Created by Frankie Shaw, SMILF is a semi-autobiographical comedy that draws inspiration from Shaw's own experiences as a single mum. Through Bridget's character, Shaw explores the challenges and triumphs of single motherhood, shedding light on the realities faced by many women in similar situations. The series delves into Bridget's relationships with her unconventional family members, including her baby daddy Rafi, played by Miguel Gomez, and her unstable mother Tutu, portrayed by Rosie O'Donnell. These characters add depth and humor to Bridget's story, creating a rich and dynamic narrative. One of the standout aspects of SMILF is Bridget's overt sexuality, which is portrayed in a refreshingly honest manner. Despite the challenges she faces as a single mom, Bridget embraces her sexuality unapologetically, challenging traditional stereotypes and norms. Throughout the series, Bridget's journey is marked by moments of growth and self-discovery as she strives to overcome obstacles and pursue her dreams. From her passion for basketball to her aspirations as a writer, Bridget's determination and resilience are truly inspiring. As the series progresses, we see Bridget grappling with the complexities of co-parenting and the challenges of balancing her personal and professional life. Despite the ups and downs, Bridget remains fiercely devoted to her son and determined to create a better future for him. SMILF also explores the theme of female friendship through Bridget's relationship with her best friend Eliza, played by Samara Weaving. Their bond adds depth to the series, highlighting the importance of support and camaraderie in navigating life's challenges. While the first season of SMILF received critical acclaim for its fresh perspective and compelling storytelling, the second season faced some challenges. Connie Britton's character Ally was phased out, and the show underwent a transition period, leading to its eventual cancellation. Despite its premature end, SMILF remains a standout series for its bold and authentic portrayal of single motherhood. Frankie Shaw's vision and the stellar performances of the cast make it a must-watch for fans of comedy drama. From its witty dialogue to its poignant moments, SMILF offers a unique and insightful glimpse into the life of a modern single mum. Whether you're a fan of comedy, drama, or heartfelt storytelling, this series has something for everyone. One of the most compelling aspects of SMILF is its exploration of the South Boston setting and the unique cultural dynamics that come with it. From the tight-knit community to the local landmarks, the series immerses viewers in Bridget's world, offering a glimpse into a vibrant and diverse neighborhood. At its core, SMILF is a story about resilience and the power of the human spirit to overcome adversity. Bridget's journey is marked by both triumphs and setbacks, but through it all, she remains steadfast in her determination to build a better life for herself and her son. The series also delves into the complexities of modern relationships, exploring themes of love, intimacy, and commitment. Bridget's romantic entanglements offer a nuanced portrayal of the challenges of dating as a single parent, adding depth and complexity to the storyline. One of the show's greatest strengths lies in its ability to tackle sensitive topics with humor and grace. Whether addressing issues of race, class, or gender, SMILF approaches each subject with nuance and sensitivity, sparking important conversations and fostering understanding. The character of Bridget Bird is brought to life through a standout performance by Frankie Shaw, whose raw and authentic portrayal captivates audiences from the very first episode. Shaw's charisma and vulnerability make Bridget a relatable and compelling protagonist. In addition to Shaw's stellar performance, the supporting cast of SMILF delivers standout performances that add depth and dimension to the series. From Miguel Gomez's portrayal of Rafi to Rosie O'Donnell's portrayal of Tutu, each actor brings their character to life with nuance and authenticity. Overall, Smilf is a refreshing and honest portrayal of single motherhood that defies stereotypes and challenges conventions. Through its witty humor, poignant storytelling, and stellar performances, the series leaves a lasting impression and cements its place as a modern classic. For viewers seeking a series that combines humor, heart, and social commentary, Smilf is a must-watch. Its bold storytelling and memorable characters make it a standout addition to any binge-watching list. As you embark on Brigitte's journey through South Boston, prepare to be captivated by her wit, charm, and resilience. Smilf is more than just a TV series, it's a celebration of the human spirit and the power of perseverance. So, whether you're a fan of comedy drama, heartfelt storytelling, or simply looking for a series that will keep you entertained from start to finish, be sure to add Smilf to your watchlist. You won't be disappointed. In conclusion, Smilf stands as a testament to the strength and resilience of single mothers everywhere, offering a poignant and unflinching look at the challenges they face. Through its rich storytelling, nuanced characters, and heartfelt performances, the series leaves a lasting impact, resonating with audiences long after the final credits roll. As Brigitte Bird navigates the complexities of life in South Boston, her journey serves as a powerful reminder of the importance of perseverance, self-discovery, and the bonds of family. So, as you embark on your own journey through Smilf, I invite you to join Brigitte and her unconventional family as they laugh, love, and learn their way through life's ups and downs. Share in their triumphs and tribulations, and let their stories inspire you to embrace the challenges and joys of your own life with courage and resilience. Don't miss out on this unforgettable series. It's a rollercoaster ride of emotions that will leave you laughing, crying, and everything in between. Subscribe to Minutes for more insightful recommendations and stay tuned for our next cinematic adventure.